Hello folks, Meister here, back for another Warthunder video. Today I'm looking at a Japanese premium Chinu 2. Now this thing sits in tier 3. You can buy it for Golden Eagles. I got it half price last Christmas. And it's pretty good at unlocking the early Japanese tech tree. Now, I'd say it plays a bit like a Panzer IV F2. Only it's a bit taller, a bit bulkier, a bit heavier on the turn. But the gun... the gun's awesome, and the ammo, really destructive. So here I go, taking it out on a realistic game. Hope you enjoy.
Got it! position.